sand crystal. More Marco memories scattered all over New York. Wish I had time to help, but I'm needed somewhere else. Sorry, Yuri. I'm back. What were we talking about?
I tracked the followers of the Flame to an abandoned clinic in Chinatown. We go together, maybe we'll find their boss.
So you can leave them to die too?
Not unless I have to. Look, this cult needs to be stopped. You want to come along, it'd make things easier. But I don't need you.
If I went, I could keep an eye on her.
Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete. Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too. In there.
After all this time,
looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right.
Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
From the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast. I don't believe.
Stand by. I'm investigating.
Yeah. is that up there? Oh my god. Vulture. Did they... I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but... no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. Phone! Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't tap. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
You don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. All right, MJ. Learn a code. Steal some keys. You've done worse.
Don't we have more prison?
Deserve this.
Dusk. 22 Celsius. The rest was a blade to the stem. This one was nearly something. Just the predator though. Not trying to put himself through.
This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Raven's hunts in person. I still have jury looking into it.
I'm on the way.
Nothing here.
This is the zoo that closed after a lion attacked its handler. Awful. The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Just need to convince them I'm Vika. There have to be clues in here about who Vika is. Some kind of ranking system. Looks like she's high ranking. Good to know. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Garin, my trusty subordinate. They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Vika is. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you'll hear. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika. Monguznak.
Vika. Detect voice.
Garin elegem vana hiva saitból. Hol vannak a kezülékez kódok?
A kódok sorozata az információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hívd többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. Alright, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key.
Still need those keys to get Connors out.
I get restless.
Dr. Connors?
Leave me alone.
I'm getting you out of here. I think they took the keys to the reptile house. Have to get over there fast.
Stand by. I'm investigating.
hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them here with us. If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another line of work. Now they're just...
Ready. Let's move.
You think you've done enough?
We will find out.
Sounds like Kraven is on his way here. We have to get out of here. Fast.
Headed there now.
I'm on my way.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning the knife.
Get him down.
Clear the area.
Hunters must have a death wish. First tombstone. Now the lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time. You're learning.
Oh.
evil!
I'm fine!
MJ! Move ahead, but stay low!
Got it!
Take him on the...
Got some hunters blocking our route!
They even brought some animals from home!
Doc!
Guys! This is not looking good!
You feel it?
We're almost there, Doc! Focus on breathing!
Okay! Okay!
I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry. Not great.
Just think, this'll definitely be your coolest scar.
Yeah. MJ, I don't think... Am I breathing?
I'll kill you!
Harry!
Do it then!
Look out!
Always so
busy.
Don't! Doc, we're almost... Pete, talk to me.
Shit.
Almost there. Hang on. Hang on!
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Wait.
No!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this. On my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So... the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just... sort of happened.
Okay. Let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the...
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except
he's a drilling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking.
Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does... did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, can't explain it. I just think and the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Craven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise.